Okay, so this is officially my last 24 hours. At the moment, I'm packing. My closet looks empty, more and more so. These actually just came out of the washing machine. I gotta fold them up. Here is my room so far. Everything is packed everywhere. We have two different suitcases, shoes, hair products, clothes, blah, blah, blah. I'm happy, but I'm scared. I'm really nervous, so. Is at 4:30. It's 11 o'clock-ish now. Our van picks us up at 1, so I have a few hours. But it's kind of weird that everything, you know, is looking empty, and I'm literally so stressed out. Everything is packed now. I just have like little things. My bag is 11 pounds over in both bags, so I don't know. So many bags, man. This is gonna be annoying in the airport.
What Philly movie bag? What do you gotta pick all the bags up?
Dublin?
Whole
Cardiff. Yeah. I'll just send them to Cardiff.
It should be easy coming from the airport to the hotel.
Yeah.
You want to tell anyone? I'll just go to the
hotel. Thank you. Say hi.
Hi.
Are you excited? Really?
We're way over the limit. We're very close to it.
Oh, they're all the over limit, yeah.
You got enough room?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, good.
I'm taking a gym at the airport.
So that's nice.
Really?
It is. You know, you hate to have to change points.
Yeah. And come and dragging all those suitcases and everything. It'd be alright if you're just, you know, one suitcase or something, but when you came over in April, it was nice too. You
don't have to be your luggage.
What's in this?
Heels are in that one.
What's in this?
I don't know. What's in this?
I don't know.